As always, the cold chicken and milk, which is the lunch lady special, made me want to gag and scream, "You wretched cook!" Albeit, of course, out of politeness and dignity, I did not. She went the extra step. I mean, she was creating new plot points. Very.